Bonjour, mesdames et messieurs. In this video, I want to show you a really cool trick where you can take a 12 million RAW file and turn it into a 50 million RAW file. Why buy an expensive camera? Also, I just want to tell you, I came up with a new book on Lightroom, which is called Lightroom Natural Drama. It's 6 different projects. I show you exactly how you can retouch your RAW files in a very specific 5-step way. 5 steps is exposure, white balance, color refinement, dodge and burn, and final touches. Check out the book, it's amazing. It's gonna change the way you retouch your RAW file. You can get it by watching my webinar. The link is under the video. Okay, now let me show you that trick. So I wanna show you a really cool trick where you can turn your RAW files, like for example, this is a 12 million pixel RAW file, look at this. It was shot with a Sony a7S III, which is not even a camera. It's a video camera, it's not a photo camera. It's a sensor that's really made for video, so it does like really small photos, basically 12 million pixels. Check this out. I'm first going to use one of my presets, my new natural drama preset. I'm going to go for Blue Hour. I just want to do a quick retouching. You can, if you want to get my new preset, you have to watch my latest masterclass in Tuscany, which is under the video. Okay, so that's my basic retouching. I'm just going to make sure my black point is good. My white point is good. So, you know, just a really quick retouching. I would spend more time on it, but the video that I want to show you is that you can decide to boost the resolution before or after the retouching. So that's kind of cool. This is, let me see, I'm guessing I have a couple of circles here. Yeah, I'm going to put it here. Okay, so you see the photo is still 12 million pixels. Now check this out. I've retouched the photo. I'm going to right click, enhance, and you have this new option called super resolution. And what's amazing about this, I'm going to click on enhance, is that it's going to multiply by 2 the resolution. So the photo is going to become, here you go, the photo is here. You see, it's got enhance in it. And now it's an 8,000 by 5, it's almost a 50 million pixel photo, okay? And it doesn't stop there. You can, so this is the original, and this is the boosted RAW file. And I believe, and I might be wrong, because I know there's a lot of software that does that, but because it's doing it on the RAW level, it's taking all the hidden data in the RAW files. And I think it's the right way to boost your photos. So you can literally have a camera, as long as you shoot RAW, that's a 12 million pixel, and you come up with 50 million pixel. But I'm gonna show you something even more crazy. So let's zoom in. See, on the right side, you have the 12 million version. On the left side, you have the 50 million version. And so when I'm zooming in, I can zoom in a lot more because I've got now a lot more details because it's a 50, look how sharp it is. It's a 50 million file instead of a 12 million file. Now I'm gonna show you something crazy because now I'm gonna take a file that was shot with the biggest, most incredible camera on the planet Earth for landscape, which is a GFX Fuji 100S. It's a 102 million medium format camera. Look at this. It's 11,000 times 648 times 8,736. It's 102 million pixel. I'm gonna right click, enhance, and I'm gonna apply the super resolution. Now that's gonna take a little more time. So you see it says creating enhanced DNG. I'm gonna pause the video until it's done. Boom, we're done. Look at the resolution. 23,296 times 70,472. This is a 400 million pixel RAW file. You heard me right. Imagine you have to, and I'm actually gonna make a huge print of this photo, so I'm really happy. More details, the better. And let's retouch it. I'm gonna use my golden, this was a nice golden hour, just the beginning of the golden hour, so I'm gonna use one of my new preset, the golden hour full magenta. Boom, and maybe a little more, you see, a little too much. So here is the circle, this is a little too much. I'm just gonna adjust it. Yes, that's kind of cool. I actually wanna lower the vibrance on this one. But look at that, and let's compare this now to the 100 million pixel version. Look how much more detail I have on this. This is the 400 million pixel file. This is the 100 million pixel. I mean, I can zoom in so much. Look at that, look at that. And it's gonna take a while to render. It took a while to render because it's such a big file. But if you're like me and you're doing big, big prints, this will just get you more details because I really truly believe that the fact of doing it at the RAW level instead of doing, you know, into like with a TIFF, because when you go into a TIFF, you have a lot of lost information in the highlights and the shadows. And so Also, don't forget to watch my Tuscany webinar if you want to get my new presets. I'm going to show you, I came up with three new courses, one on bad weather, one on black and white, the best black and white course I ever done, and my whole new presets with a lot of new training and also coaching. If you want me to coach you, I'm taking only a limited amount of people, but you can find out by watching the Tuscany webinar that's right under this video. I hope that's going to encourage you to boost your profile and make amazing prints. Can I ask you for just one quick favor? If you can like this video, it makes a huge difference for me. It really helps me to get other people to watch it, and it really helps me to make free videos for you every week. Just a small like goes a long way. Thank you very much.